Exhibition tour that we had from the organizer himself, that has never happened in the history of me being a part of the media industry in the exhibition segment. Well, it could be two reasons for it. First of all, the organizers are super busy with the wonderful clients that they've acquired, that they do not have enough time to talk about them. That could be the other reason. Could be that the organizers normally do not have that kind of information, which Firoz Naqvi sir gave it to us. I'm going to call him sir because he has earned immense respect for the wonderful tour that he gave to us. He was not only detailed about what products were there, but also very precise about how important these products are for the industry. Sir, first of all, thank you so much. You gave a lot of time, a lot of effort for our channel and talking about the industry. So I want to thank you, and in case you want to summarize the whole show.
Yeah, this show is like, this is the 9th edition, as we said in the start of this tour. This is the 9th edition we are doing this time in Ahmedabad. And in terms of growth, this show is growing like anything every time. You know, we are having around 200 stalls this time. We are already crossing today 4,000 visitors. In 2 days, 4,000 visitors. We are having one more day to go, which is a weekend tomorrow, and I am expecting getting calls also from all over the country. People are coming tomorrow, more and more people are coming, and they are today. The media has also given a very good response and very good coverage to us, where they are making people aware about the show. So I would say growing number of footfall, growing number of stalls, growing number of response to the people who are exhibiting their products. You see massive turnovers all over, people standing on the stalls and covering the whole aisles.
Well, not only that, there are multiple industry based or focused products. This exhibition has brought smiles to so many faces. Anybody who's 5 years old to 80 years old would want to talk about ice cream, want to eat ice cream, taste it, and instantaneously when you taste it, there's a feeling of wow which enters. There's a lot of happiness that you're sharing, sir. So that emotionally, you're creating a lot of happiness. Industry-wise, you're creating a boom. Show-wise, you're technically the third largest show in the world, biggest show in the south of Asia. So you're creating your mark. I wish you luck and success for multiple shows. Any message for the 2020 show that's going to be next year, because that's your 10th edition?
Yeah, 10th edition is going to be a big show in September 2020, and that would be our 10th edition. So we will definitely try to make it very different from the past shows. That is the way, you know, we have to innovate the things. We'll have more informative places where people can come in and have inquiries about their issues. We are going to bring in a lot of brains globally. They are serving to the industry, and they will be able to solve their issues quickly, solved at the booth itself. We are also planning buyer-seller meets next time. So maybe we will have more activity in the show, which will take good response, which is expecting, you know, visitors from not only from South Asia but other parts of the world, especially East Asia as well as Gulf countries. We are planning to promote this show in a big way.
Well, sir, I've asked this question to a lot of organizers. I'm going to ask it to you as well. Well, what makes you different? Because everybody I've been speaking to have been taking your name personally. It doesn't happen in any show in the country. Well, they do not know who the organizer is most of the time. Here, everybody is talking about Firoz Naqvi. Well, what kind of vision you had where people actually know you personally, and they say that you are the architect of the show and the industry is coming onto the platform. What is the mantra for that, sir?
Yeah, it's a great pleasure, and I really feel very good, you know. I won't say proud and all that, but I really feel good that they know me personally. And Samir, that we have we've started this show with around 8 tables in a five-star hotel's lobby, And in 9 years, we have reached to 200 stalls, and average size of the stall is around 18 or 27 meters. We have stalls of around 200 meters, 150 meters, stalls made with mezzanine floors also. That means double the area of the stalls. So now it is all the effort of last 8-9 years I have put in this industry, with my Ice Cream Times newspaper as well, my connections with these people, my involvement throughout year. You know, my life is ice cream at the moment. And it is not just the show, you know, tomorrow this show is going to be over on 21st September, but my works start for next year. My efforts are always there for the industry, and also wonderful support from the manufacturers, very dear to me, all the big brands, medium brands, small brands, they always remember me, they always call me. I go to their marriages, I go to their birthday parties, you know, they are like family to me. So if I am required, if I am needed, I am there with them, with my contacts in the ministries, with proposals, with memorandums. My services are there because this industry is my life. So that's how they know me, and I believe that they give a lot of weight to my thoughts, my suggestions, and my ideas.
Well, I am glad they do, because I am sure, sir, you are a visionary of one of a kind. I've seen you talking about GST issues to the press and media, raising them in a particular way, not making sure that, you know, it's highlighted in the right way to pass on to the government. You've been a pioneer in terms of spearheading the growth of this show. Sir, what should we expect from the ice cream industry in the futures to come? Because I believe it's touching 20,000 crore, if I'm not wrong, and it's only starting to get warmed up.
Yeah, as I was just saying to one of my friends, ice cream industry touched a mark of around 19,500 crore last year. And this year, after September, I think the growth will be revealing, and we will be crossing around 21 to 22,000 crores this year. We would have crossed by March, but the reports will come after September. So this all is, you know, I always try to talk to people, try to you know, understand their things. They always share their things, their turnovers. So this is all my working, what I do, my research I do, what data I have. I can say by conviction that anybody wants to write anything about ice cream industry in South Asia, especially in India and neighboring countries, if he's not talking to me, he will be definitely putting wrong figures.
Well, to all your viewers and subscribers out there, if you are an ice cream lover or an entrepreneur or a youngster who wants to set up a life, or you already have a setup in the ice cream industry, you can't miss this show. If you miss it this year, it's available on our YouTube channel. But for next year, you got to be here. See the magnitude of the show, the kind of people come here and exhibit. The buyers, the sellers, the manufacturers, the different aspects of the industry, all are covered under one roof. This show is available on our YouTube channel exclusively. Plus, it's going to be in September 2020. It's going to be the biggest show of the country. Well, the man who is responsible for creating such a big show is sitting right next to me. I'm glad that I could talk to you for so long, because to get hold of a man like this is really, really difficult. So one message to other B-level manufacturers. You're going to Hyderabad next year. Any message for the manufacturers in Hyderabad? Any invites you want to give out to them?
Yeah, we are planning next show in advance, and our plans are already there on the ground. But yes, they can expect very informative and very enthusiastic show next year again. And we will definitely put in our 100% effort for making this show a real global event, where a lot of foreigners, a lot of neighboring countries, foreigners will come in, and they don't have to go to Europe or China to understand or to see the technologies, because everything is coming at your doorstep. So you don't have to go there and hunt for the right technologies. You can come here, you can talk to the people who are already using those technologies, you can come to the people who are already having experience. So you are meeting people of your kind only. It's a great platform where you are brushing your shoulders with the leaders of the industry, those who have already made their future, they have already made their fortunes in the industry. So if a smaller company or a smaller investor or a smaller entrepreneur is coming and planning to do something in ice cream industry, he can come. He can just be there with best of the minds, with best of the businessmen from the industry. So this is something similar we would be having next year as well.
Well, I thank you, sir, for all the time and support. We hope to have him again and again, even after the show, sharing the new updates about the ice cream industry so that everybody is excited and he is going to be the Google of the ice cream industry in the future. Take my words for it. This is Sameer Patel signing off on AFP TV.